What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Lord knows Disraeli's played his cards very prettily. Nearly getting assassinated was the best thing for his career.
Gladstone's beside himself.
Gladstone allowed himself to be outmaneuvered. He should be.
Come then, let's go inside.
He nearly did already. Ah. I've half a mind to drag him out and thrash some sense into him.
You're right. There's a very good reason indeed.
Blimey! Stop that!
This is what we've come to. Do you hear me?
If I were taking this younger, I'd teach her to think too, I would. Some manners for a start.
That's close enough, no?
Of all the cheek. Intolerable state of this city.
I demand
never
that
would
you
have
step
happened
back
in my telly that was
stop
an accident.
At once. I beg
stop
your pardon.
It. Stop it right now.
Clarver. Of course it bloody is.
Something's lurking. Charming.
I just had these trousers clean.
On yours.
I was going to put them on trousers.
I see him! said something. I'll take a look.
Password.
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister Hacker. Now then, let's discuss this like... Good God! Who the bloody hell...
Oh, shut up.
Should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Thank you.